The Forest Preserve District of DuPage County manages over 25,000 acres at more than 60 forest preserves. As a means to restore degraded areas and sustain healthy plant communities, the Forest Preserve District conducts prescribed burns in prairies, wetlands, and woodlands. A prescribed burn is a deliberately set fire used to restore a native habitat and replenish its biological functions. Often, a prescribed burn follows a treatment plan to accomplish a specific goal for a natural community. Fire reduces non-native and invasive shrubby vegetation and promotes the growth of native and fire-tolerant plant species. The Forest Preserve District's specially trained crews burn as many as 2,000 acres in DuPage Forest Preserves every year. Crews notify local law enforcement and fire departments before starting and completing burns in forest preserves. Much of northern Illinois contained tallgrass prairie before 1830. Naturally occurring wildfires, ignited by lightning and set by Native Americans, were common and swept across the prairie. These wildfires kept the natural community open and the balance of plants in check. The prairie became what is known as a fire-dependent community. Its biodiversity, or a variety of living plants and animals, relies on fire to succeed. Today, DuPage prairies are open communities made up of native grasses and wildflowers. The prairie's native plants have extensive roots to store water and energy underground. Because these root systems travel deep into the soil, prairie plants' roots are unaffected by prescribed burns. Often, prairie plants succumb to the fire, but they quickly sprout anew from their base after. In contrast, non-native species surrender to the prescribed burn and die back. Native species are then allowed a greater share of available resources and thrive. Fire eliminates dead and decaying plant material from the community. It also breaks down organic material and speeds the return of valuable nutrients to the soil. Plant litter tends to lower soil temperatures, retard seed germination, and hinders plant growth. A buildup of this litter absorbs rainfall and prevents water from reaching plant roots. The Forest Preserve District uses prescribed burns in the prairie to give native grasses and forbs an advantage over non-native species. In DuPage woodlands, prescribed burns accomplish even more. Not only does fire eliminate or stunt invasive woody and shrubby species that choke out native vegetation, but it also opens up this community's many layers to sunlight. Sunlight is a requirement for new plant growth. It nourishes native saplings and shrubs in the understory and stimulates seedlings, sedges, and forbs near the ground. Like plants native to the prairie, trees native to the woodland are also adapted to periodic fire. Mature native trees are tolerant to fire because their bark is thicker than the bark of most invasive woody shrubs. Many young native trees and shrubs survive prescribed burns because woodland fires characteristically burn less intense than prairie fires. The Forest Preserve District has used prescribed burns for over 35 years in DuPage County. Prescribed burns serve as a natural resource management tool to maintain open landscapes and control non-native and invasive plant species. And although fire may be considered a destructive force of nature, the Forest Preserve District views the prescribed burn as a necessary component to preserve DuPage County's native habitats.